report. Now, 7 Action News, of course, will continue to follow this story throughout the night and into tomorrow. We will bring you any new information just as soon as we get it. Dave?